Welcome to Redlick College, and thank you for being here today.
Choosing what comes.
gosh, this career day is really making my head spin.
Mine too, there's so many choices to make that I don't even know where to begin.
I admit I know exactly what you mean, but if you ask me, the only choice to consider is life on the open sea. Ah, the salt day or the cry of the seagull, the exotic ports of the calm. Ahoy, ahoy, land ho! Just a few sea dogs, let's get this windjammer jamming.
Well, I don't know. I get seasick just thinking about my rubber ducky.
Flush that sailor nonsense, son. Get yourself a good plunger, a couple of copper pipes, and some hip huggers. Become a plumber and you'll make the whole world run more smoothly, if you know what I mean. Yep, yep.
A plumber? Gosh, I never even considered being a plumber. It does sound fun, though. Maybe I...
Aboard, aboard the Western Express, leaving immediately, and guided by the best locomotive engineer on this side of the Golden Spike. All aboard!
Wow, road engineer, that sounds terrific.
Yippee-yay, buckaroos! Ain't no business like the bovine business. Drive a rope, get a horse, and join me in the great rodeo roundup.
Yahoo! A cowboy. Do people even do that sort of thing?
Makeup, I need makeup. Where's my dress room? Where's my agent? Makeup, please, I've got a show to do.
Who was that?
I don't know. Ought to be.
Wow, all this talk about jobs, careers is making me awfully hungry.
Me too.
But Raiden, you're always hungry.
I know, and I never seem to get enough to eat. The other day I asked my mom for another piece of pie. She said no. 2 pieces is enough. I don't know how she expects me to eat right. She won't let me practice.
Okay. So where are you going to be when you grow up?
You mean you have to ask?
Yo ho, yo ho, a sailor's life. Be a locomotive! guess the moral of the story is, whatever you decide to be in life, a cowboy, an engineer, or even a movie star, you just have to give it your very best.
And be the very best, whatever you are that you can possibly be.
Sibling, you will be taking home as well. Please sign that child out in the office with Ms. Autumn. Thank you so much.